We'll take a look at what a New York man found in his parents' attic. It's an Apple IIe computer from the early 80s. The surprising part, the computer still works. Even asked him if he wanted to restore a saved game. Apple IIe was the third model in the Apple II series and was released in 1983.